like he can.
Yes.
So we just come to worship him this morning.
Yeah.
Because he is that light this morning. He's that light of the world.
Here I am to bow, here I am to say that.
Space, every corner, every crack, God can get there. Whatever, if you think it's too hard, just try God. Just release it unto him.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. That's what happens when the worshiper begins to worship God. God says, all right, I'm here to worship.
Hallelujah.
I'm here to praise. I hear the sound.
Hallelujah.
Let me come in and just take up residence.
Hallelujah.
Because sometimes that's all we need. We just need God to just take up residence and just show up.
Yes.
Amen. We don't really need him to do anything. We just want to be in his presence.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And I believe he's here.
Hallelujah.
Who would serve a God like this?
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank
God
you, Lord.
Is just worthy
Thank
to be praised.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
He's worthy to be praised.
Mighty God. Mighty
when I'm
God.
Finding out when God makes deposits and pours out his anointing, it's not only just for us, but it's for the people who we come in contact with.
Yes.
Our family, our friends, our co-workers. They may not even be aware of the power of God, but he has placed it on you so that when you come in contact with them, their lives have been changed. Amen. That's why it's so befitting that, you know, we have different ministries here. One called the Changemakers, one called Reach. Amen. It's all about the anointing of God. The anointing reaching that person that needs to be reached. They may be drowning, but you can reach by the power of God. Somebody's life needs to be changed because you have the anointing on you. You're a change maker, and you're going to make that change in their life, not because of us, but the deposit of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Let's just put our hands together and just bless Jesus because he's here and he's just worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Welcome to Open Door Fellowship, where the Spirit of the Lord always dwells and where we are loving what?
Loving genuinely
and inspiring hope.
Inspiring hope.
Hallelujah. Praise God. Don't you just